jerked around. Svechnikov now back up for Burns.
Hurricanes are on the power.
Let's take a look.
You get a
good look at how the Canes are set up. Aho. To Burns. Back to Aho. For putting up from that score! Oh, the power play! You wanted it to answer, and Andre Svechnikov has it for you.
His puck retrieval prior to this on a 50-50 puck led to this. Burns getting to the middle. Aho trying to find Bunting's tape and Svechnikov convergence. As soon as the puck goes to the net, you got to get yourself there. And it goes off his skate and he buries it low. But it all began 50-50 puck. Nobody has better puck retrieval on this group than Svechnikov. And then as soon as Aho took it from Burns, get yourself to the net.
He's only been on the ice for about 15 seconds to take the draw. Aho will beat him to it. And the Canes look to clear, but it's kept in by Detroit. Worked around the boards. Spawn forward. Now Natchez has it. He'll lay it for Aho. Empty net. Bingo! 4-2 Carolina.
Welcome back to the lineup, Marty Natchez. Svechnikov, who may end up getting the game winner. Board battle one, two Natchez, who unselfishly drops it to Aho, and Aho fires it home. Third point of the game. I know his parents are here early. The mom's trip next week.